Hello, this is Robert with SparkFun Electronics. Let's talk about EL wire. EL wire is basically a wire that lights up, plain and simple. I'm not really sure how it works. I think it's something to do with unicorn saliva or pixie dust, but what do I know? We've got 10 different colors of the wire, which comes in 6-foot lengths. In addition, you'll also need an EL inverter to drive it. We've got two different types. We've got one that takes a 3-volt input, and then we've also got one that plugs directly into the wall. So if you're looking for something that's not portable, you can get this one and plug it into the wall. And if you're looking for something portable, definitely check out this one. The wire requires a higher voltage to drive, so you will need some sort of inverter. However, you don't necessarily need to have a controller, although we do have the EL sequencer and the EL Escudo, which will control multiple different types of wire and turning them on and off and blinking and stuff like that. We've got this little demo set up that will actually cycle through 7 different colors of the wire that we've got. So let's have a look and see what this looks like in the dark. So now that the lights are off, let's just talk about all the different colors we have. Right here we only have 7 of the 10 colors hooked up. We've got it hooked up to an EL sequencer and the EL inverter and just a simple LiPo battery in this case. And when I hit the button, it will actually cycle through all the different colors. So we've got a pink, we've got a green, we've got a blue, a purple, an orange, this white, which is uncoiled, and a yellow.